गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, यू ऑल नो मी वेरी वेल. आई एम योर मैथ्स टीचर प्रवीण सर, एंड टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट विथ आवर लास्ट टॉपिक स्क्वायर एंड स्क्वायर रूट फॉर क्लास 8. ओके, इन द एक्सरसाइज इन द प्रीवियस क्लास वी कंप्लीटेड एक्सरसाइज 6.2 एंड नाउ टुडे आवर द एक्सरसाइज 6.3. Now see the question number first of exercise 6.3 on display. All are seeing na? Take the screenshot of this exercise, because many students, those have not yet their subjective book, so you can take the screenshot. Okay, now see on the board. What could be the ones digit of the square root of a number? Yeah, clear? Mean the square root is given, and what will be the ones place, ones digit? See, 1. When you got 1 at on the unit place when multiplying two number. Now see, when we multiply 1 to 1, then you got 1 at unit place. Again, now you got 1, yeah, on 9. Clear? Easy, no? Now see, 6. Then you can say, sir, 1 ja 1, 2 2 ja 4, 3 3 ja 9, 4 4 ja 16. Unit place is 6. Clear? And again, 8 8 ja 64. Then here is 4. Then you can say 6. That will be your answer. Okay? Number second of this exercise, without any calculation, numbers are perfect square or not a perfect square. Okay, I have some numbers, see on the board. Clear? Now first you have to know that all the unit places of a square or from 1 to 10. Unit place 4 1 1, 2 4 4, 3 4 9, 4 4 6, 5 4 5, 6 4 6, 7 4 9, 8 4 4. Now see the unit place 4 7. Any number which have in which square you have received 7 on at unit place, you got 7 on unit place. See 1 4 9 6 5 6 9 4 1 0. Then it is clear that this is not a perfect square. Okay, now see it. 8 on unit place, you got 8? No, clear, then that will not be. Okay, now see 3. Is there any 3 at on unit place? No. 1 is possible? Yeah, sir, when you got 1 and 9 square, then and 441 is the square of 21, then that is your perfect square number. Then this is a basic method for finding the unit place and the perfect square number is yes or no without any calculation. Okay, clear that? Now take the screenshot of this solution. Now see question number fourth, prime factorization. You have already studied about the method prime factorization in class 5th or class 6th. Okay, in the chapter LCM and HCF. Okay, this is the prime factorization method, and how can we do and how can we use and the real time application of prime factorization method. Now see divisibility rule. First, for finding the prime factor, you have to know, this is a must compulsory to know about the divisibility of some basic number. Okay, 2, when any number which is divided by 2, when it possible, then the last digit will be 0 2 4 6 8. Then you can say the given number is divided by 2. Clear that? Now see the divisibility rule for 3. Then sum in 3's table. How? See 3, 6, 1, 2. okay, this number is divided by 3. Yeah, sir, 3 plus 6, 9 plus 1, 10 plus 2, 12. Then sum is your 12. In 3 table, 3 fours are 12. Clear? Then this number will be divided by 3. Now, divisibility rule 4, 5. Last digit will be 0 and 5. Clear? Note down this fast. Now see. Prime factorization 49604, whose square is 9604. Okay, then first number is 2. This number will be divided by 2. Yes, sir, because the unit place is 4 and the divisibility rule for 2 is 20468. Okay, now divide 2. In 2's table, 9 come not last value, 2 4's are 8, remainder 1. 2 at the 16, 0, 2 to the 4. Again, 2 6, 2 to the 4, 2 4 is 8, 2 1 is 2. Now see, this number will be divided by 2. Possible? No. Now see, 4 3, 2 4 6 and 1 7. Possible? Not possible. Now, then 7 3 is 21. Left 7 4 is 28. 2 7 3 is 21. Again, see 7 7 4 is 28. 7 9 is 63. Again, 7 7 1 is clear that. Now, pairing 2 2 pair. Clear? See, first is your 2, then 7, then 7. 7 to the 14, 14 7 the multiply 98. Then 98 square will be this number. Clear? Same process repeating here again. 4 2, 2 4 the 8, 2 6 the 12, 0 2 8 the 6. Again, 2 2 the 4. 2 3 is 6, 0 4. Again 2, 2 1 is 2, 2 1 is 2, 2 5 is 2, again 2, 2 5 is 10, 7 is 6, again 2, 2 2 is 4, 2 8 is 16, 2 8 is again 2, 2 1 is 2, again 2, 2 7 is 2, again 2, 2 3 is 6, again 2, 18, again 2, 3 and 3. Pairing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 times 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 3. 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8, 8 to the 16, 2 to the 32, 32, 3 to 32, 3 to 6, 9, 96 square will be this number. Clear? Clear that prime factorization method? Now, do some questions of your exercise 6.3 of your self-study book. Okay, complete the question for exercise 6.3 prime factorization, question number 3, and take the screenshot of this. Okay guys, now see the question number 5. Okay, in your book, for each of the following numbers, find the smallest whole number by which it should be multiplied so as to get a perfect square number. Also find the square root of the following number so obtain. Then the question is 1458. Mean you want to make this number is a perfect square, then which term you will be multiply to make it a perfect square number. And in question 6, which number or term you should divide to make it perfect square. Then same process, you know, prime factorization. Again, see, 2 7 is 14, 2 2 is 4, 2 8 9 is 18, 7 2 9, 3 2 is 6, 4 is 3, 3 is 9, again 4 3, 3 8 is 24, 3 1 is 3, again 3, 3 2 is 6, 3, 2 the 6, again 3, again 3 and 1. Clear? Now, what should you do? Multiply. Mean there will be one incomplete pair. Okay, see how 3 complete. 3 is complete. Again 3 complete and 2 is incomplete. 4 you have to need to make a perfect square. Here only same number 2 is need to multiply. For what? For make it perfect square. Clear? Same. In question number 6, what should we divide? Okay, 1602. Again, 2 at the 16, 1 again 5 3 3, again 3, complete pair 3 3 2 and 5. You wanna remove 5 from here because in question should divide. Divide, how can you divide? Mean when you divide 5 to 5, then you can eliminate 5 from here. Then need 5 to divide. Why you have to divide? To make it a perfect square number. Okay guys, then all the questions are based on that types. So you will do practice of the sums of your exercise 6.3 and you can make your practice more perfect and you will get accuracy after the practice. So that's why I am only giving hint here for question of exercise 6.3. Thank you guys, thank you so much.